wood through the needles. You don't have to stand up through them. Then we go out around these other cones. And as you're coming around this way, Tessa, can you see what letter the cones make?
C, B.
No, no, not the written on them, the pattern that they're set out in. What letter does that make?
F.
No. There's a line across the top there and a line down there. T for Tessa and a T for Tara.
Yeah.
Is that cool?
Yeah.
So when we come around here,
oops,
out this way, then you're going to go through this one. Back through this one. Now we bend down through this